So first of all, you have to do one thing. You have to create your Quora component, and based on this Quora, we can design this custom lightning page template. So let's get started here. So let me open my VS Code. So inside this VS Code, you have to create your Quora component. So how to create the Quora component? Very simple. Just Control-Shift-P. I'm using Window and just search like Quora. So here you can see the Quora component.